Iranian protesters took to the streets of Iraq Saturday on the third day of nationwide anti-government protests against rising food prices, unemployment, and alleged corruption. Protesters set fire to a police station and marched through city streets, chanting, "Don't be afraid, we are all together," and decrying Iran's current economic program. Earlier on Saturday, a pro-government rally was held in support of the Islamic Republic's clerical establishment. The Revolutionary Guard, which cracked down on protesters after the 2009 presidential election, said in a statement carried by state media that there were efforts to reignite unrest before adding the Iranian nation will not allow the country to be hurt. Prices of food staples such as eggs in Iran have increased by up to 40% in recent days, according to reports. The protests mark the most significant display of dissent in the Islamic Republic since pro-reform rallies in 2009. At least two people died in protest on Saturday night in Durud, a city in western Iran, according to a local news agency.